Where in Glynn County was this video taken?